Kabianga described 2023 as a difficult year for the people of Kasese, where allied democratic forces, or the ADF rebels, made several disastrous attacks, starting with that of June 16, 2023, on Mpondwe Luhubiriha Senior Secondary School that left over 46 people dead, in which 39 were students.
Be on the lookout. Be on the lookout. And then, I'm happy that you were checking people. All of us are coming to celebrate Christmas, but there are some who are just coming to hurt others.
Kabianga, however, unveiled that amidst the insecurity scenarios, the district has also registered tremendous achievements, including construction of standard roads within Kasese Municipality and disbursement of huge parish development model funds.
To pay all the parishes in Kasese District, every parish now has 100 million, and we suspect, because that one was for 1 year, we expect that this second year, we are also going to give them another 100.
The people of Kasese and the entire Renzo region were also privileged to celebrate this year's Christmas with His Majesty Charles Wesley Mumbere, the King of Obusinga Bwa Rwenzururu, after spending 7 years in jail.
He is happy. In the past 7 years, it's the first time we are going to celebrate with our King around. Apart from the small pockets of the ADF attacks, but largely we are peaceful. And we are in a celebratory mood.
Those who celebrate their birthday on Christmas were happy to share their experience.
Born on a day like this, 25th with Jesus Christ, and I wish all you that were born on 25th a very happy birthday to you in advance and to myself in advance.
The image that we are being told is what we should portray to the public and actually act, not only say it in rhetoric, but also act and show love, mercy, kindness, and be good to everyone.
The Episcopal Vicar Kagadi Vicarate today delivered his Christmas message to a congregation that throned St. Mary's Kagadi Catholic Parish in Kagadi District. Christians have been urged to denounce worshipping human beings, and they have further been rallied to embrace the Parish Development Model Program and environmental conservation.
Yes, and join PDM, so that your family can come up, you can get income, you can go take your children to school, you can put on nice shoes and nice suit. And on this Christmas day, I want to advise, don't overdrink and don't overeat.
Christians thanked God for the gift of life, and they asked fellow Christians to desist from divorce and extravagance during Christmas festives. Story by Andrew Musinguzi and Samuel Amanyire for the news.